The master's degree program in water technology at LUT University equips students with scientific knowledge and advanced skills and prepares them to resolve the real-world water and wastewater treatment challenges.
We are always hearing about water scarcity and problems associated with water pollution, and this program teaches new sustainable ways to treat water, and at the same time it focuses on different things like recovery of resources and water recycling.
In this program, you will learn how wastewater can be treated not only efficiently but also in a sustainable and economical manner using conventional and advanced treatment methods. This program's important added value lies in its innovative teaching approach that blends theoretical as well as practical problem solving. Students can expect to gain better understanding about the best available technologies to treat wastewater and resource recovery and gain critical problem-solving skills. You can establish professional network through practical assignments with companies and industrial partners throughout your studies. For example, a research project can be a real case study provided by an industrial partner.
The main thing that really gets me going is that I'm working on something that is sustainable. Here with our group, we are doing this research on algae, using algae for wastewater treatment, and it addresses different sustainable issues. For example, climate change, we are taking out carbon dioxide from air, and we are treating wastewater, and we are making water more safe for disposal at the same time. And then we are using the microalgal biomass, then we are producing different kind of valuable products here. What I feel like is what I'm doing right now, it's something that adds value to the society. So I think this is really interesting thing for me.
You will be trained to work in international, multidisciplinary and multicultural environments. And after the successful completion of this degree program, you may find work in chemical and process industry or technology companies focusing on wastewater treatment, or in municipal wastewater treatment plants. You may find work in research institutes where you could focus on the development of new wastewater treatment technologies or novel separation and purification materials and water quality monitoring methods. You will also find a firm basis to continue your studies in doctoral programs.